Meanwhile, Tupelo police make an arrest in a car burglary spree early Sunday morning. Police detained two male juveniles on suspicion of breaking and entering automobiles. Police say one of the boys had a loaded handgun on him. The two are persons of interest in multiple car burglaries at the Pines Apartments and Trace Ridge Apartments. The case is now being handed over to Lee County Youth Court.